I graduate today, and I'm like kind of confused about it. It's like 8:30 right now, and I'm gonna go to. Oh, I got my nails done. Oh wait, I showed you guys that. Going out to breakfast with my family, and then probably gonna come back here and get ready to go, cause I have to go early. I have to be there at 3:30 for rehearsal, and then doors open at 6, and then I graduate high school. Oh, this is so weird. Like, so weird. How did 4 years go by like that? I'm like kind of sad, honestly. I don't want to. Want to be at high school. Okay, my battery's about to die. Bye.
This is the best angle I could do, but I'm currently doing my hair. What am I gonna do? Curl it. That's about it.
Okay, I just finished doing my hair. Actually, that's a lie. I finished like 20 minutes ago, but I just curled it. Probably gonna have to curl it again because my hair likes to fall out. I'm out of breath from running up the stairs. It likes to fall out like 10 minutes after I curl it. So anyways, I'm about to get dressed and like do my makeup and everything. I'll show you guys what I'm wearing. I have this like green silk dress. I should probably iron it, but I'm not going to. And that has like the low back. Okay, I'm in my sister's room, so don't mind the mess. But this is my dress. It's just like this green silk dress with like the scoop neck. All ready to go. I'll show you guys my shoes. Ooh, my shoes. They're kind of big, so I'm a little worried about that. Here's my finished cap, by the way. Got little sparkles.
Guys, I'm graduating.
You're graduating. We're leaving for graduation. Guys, we're here for graduation. Let me show you this. There it is, guys.
Okay, so I'm speaking and it's gonna be a disaster, so stay tuned.
No, it's not.
No, it's gonna be epic, but I might throw up on stage, so just pray against that. Wow, there are a lot more people here than I was thinking.
Remember to make eye contact when you come across.
There's gonna be a whole lot more. Sorry.
Okay, now.
Oh, hey guys, get in our vlog.
Really?
Yep. Come on. Come on.
Okay guys, we're getting pizza right now. Oh, I'm trying not to fall because I'm crouching.
My Rose just changed her shoes because she's too nervous about high heels. They're all relatable.
Sorry. There's all the little graduates. Oh my gosh. There's a stage. There's Christie. Are you okay?
I might throw up.
You got this. We have like a whole hour until doors open. And then the ceremony doesn't even start till 6:30 and it's 4:38.
And the pizza's gone, so yeah. There go my plans.
There's our principal over there in the way back. Hey, Mrs. Potter. She's right?
Oh my God.
Right there. Hey, lady.
She's taught me.
Christie's practicing her speech.
And is joyfully encouraged.
You know what I like about this gown is that I just ate like two pieces of pizza.
That's what I was literally thinking. I was like, you know what, this is gonna be good after I eat.
Yeah.
Go.
Hey, Christie, the floor is lava.
Oh my God. Oh.
There, Christie.
Organic, 85% butter fat, European style, lightly salted organic butter fat from pasture fed cows. Pasture, not pasture. Don't feed your cows pasture.
Time to take the group picture.
This is Mrs. Potter, she's the best. I love her.
And this is Christie, she's the best. She's awesome.
Oh, wow.
She's my favorite. Oh, wait, Gary Rose is my favorite too. Hold on.
Guys, it's starting in like 30 minutes. Like an hour?
Never in the whole history of these things. You know, someone was that person.
This chair so we can sit down.
Guys, on the flippity-loop.
We're waiting in line. Say hi, guys.
Hi.
Jillian. Now it's time to wait for 15 hours for the ceremony to start, and then we have to wait 15 hours for the ceremony to be a ceremony, so yeah.
But to apply what I had learned practically in farming. The year after I took that course, I became a beekeeper and started to learn real world experience in the field of biology. I want to give a special thank you to my family over there for always being by my side and being there with me through every season, never hesitating to help me, encourage me, and allow me to be myself and just talk their ear off about every interesting thing that I learned. I want to especially highlight my mom and dad, who have given me every opportunity for growth and have taught me life lessons along with every school lesson. No matter where you go and what you do, be mindful of that influence, be intentional with how you spend your time and how you treat people. Remember that you are important and loved, and God is always in your corner. Here's to the class of 2019. As Michael Scott says in The Office, season 7, episode 22, catch you guys on the flippity flip. God bless.
Christie Nelson. Mary Rose Sossaman.
And their principal, Miss Ruby McDowell.
Oh, you graduated.
Hey,
YouTube. It's not that hard. So get it together. Hey, if you're dropping out, that's fine. Jesus loves you. I love you. But you can do it. I believe in you. Except we don't even have a diploma, so I can't really talk.
Stop filming at that angle.
They can't find the drum corps.
Move your tassels from the light to the left.
Right to the left. Yay! Woohoo!
are these clouds so pretty?
I posted a video.
God did it for me. Your camera doesn't focus.
Yes, it does. You're just a bad videographer.
I'm sorry about it. Actually, I'm not really, but kind of am. Okay, bye.